In scope, open devices and signals. Select signals. Add signals by searching on name, ID number, or scroll through the list. Signals selected here are general examples on what to monitor. Select signals that shows the application monitored. Some signals may need premium to monitor.